Afrikaans Study Center Lesson 2, Leesvaardigheid, Reading Skills.
Types of texts. Students should be able to read and understand the following texts.
Prescribed literary texts. Voorgeskrewe tekste.
Additional reading material. Aanvullende leesstukke. Newspapers, magazines, courante, tijdschriften. Advertisements, advertenties.
Brochures and pamphlets.
Brochures en pamflette.
Posters, plakate.
Labels of products, etikette.
Timetables, roosters,
notices, kenningsgewings.
Students should be able to skim through a text for comprehension,
vlug lees vir begrip,
skim through an article and make a summary,
vlug lees en opsom,
search for specific information,
soek lees vir specifiek inligting.
Ask questions during the reading of the text.
Lees en vra vra.
Using various reading techniques.
How to increase knowledge and understanding. You increase knowledge and understanding by reading, understanding, and enjoying various genres of writing.
Verskillende genres lees. Verstaan en geniet.
Writing a report on what they have read.
Verslag doen van geleesde tekste.
Reading for information as well as for pleasure.
Lees vir inligting en ontspanning.
Understand what you are reading. You understand what you are reading by being able to work out the meaning of unknown words from the context.
Gebruik van contextuele leidrade.
Understanding the relationship between words, phrases and sentences.
Verhouding tussen woorde, frases en sinne.
Being able to arrive at conclusions and deductions.
Afleidings en gevolgtrekkings.
Recognizing how ideas developed and are ordered.
You recognize how ideas develop and are ordered by identifying the main points,
hoofpunte, identificeer.
Identifying examples and descriptions.
Voorbeelde en beskrywings, identificeer.
Distinguishing chronological order causes and deductions.
Chronologiese volgorde, oorsake en gevolge te onderskei.
Reading with the purpose of extracting information and ideas.
You read with the purpose of extracting information and ideas by making notes and summaries.
Aantekeninge en opsommings maak.
Giving an oral account of what they have read.
Praat oor geleesde teks.
Read and understand instructions.
You should be able to read and understand instructions by following a recipe.
Resep volg.
Follow geographical directions.
Richting aanwysings volg.
Being able to discriminate between words such as explain, identify, choose and describe.
Bevelwoorde verstaan.
Appreciate different types of literature.
You should be able to appreciate different types of literature, such as poems, plays, fiction, and short stories by identifying
the broad content or storyline,
breë inhoud,
the main theme and sub-themes,
hoofthema en onderthemas,
the characters and relationships,
karakters en verhoudings.
Causes and results, oorsake en gevolge.
Plot, intrigte, knoop.
Effective dictionary usage. You should be able to use dictionaries effectively by knowledge and use of alphabetical order.
Alphabetiese volgorde.
Ability to find the head words, first and last words on a page.
Trefwoorde.
Ability to extract the correct spelling, meaning, pronunciation, word usage, prefixes, and suffixes.
Spelling, betekenis, uitspraak, gebruik,
voor- en agtervoegsels.
Usage of reference books.
You should be able to use reference books quickly and accurately. by using contents pages and indexes correctly. A notes bladzijde in indexen. Using encyclopedias, directories, internet, and atlases effectively. Encyclopedia, gidsen, internet, atlassen. Golden tip. Irrespective of your age, you will benefit from reading children's books such as fairy tales, The Lady Bird, or Disney books. You know the stories in English and will therefore be able to understand and read with ease. From these stories, you will pick up vocabulary, spelling, word fluency, and enjoyment of the Afrikaans language. Thank you, the Study Center, turning ordinary learners into extraordinary leaders.